This is like the photo hub. Actually, every house is aesthetic. Welcome back to another video where we both get to explore new things. And today on the series of Travel with PB, we are at Pondicherry. This was on my bucket list for a long, long time. We're basically gonna stay for today and maybe tomorrow a little bit and get back to Chennai. As I had already mentioned in my Kerala vlog, that I was going to Chennai with my sister as she stays there with her. For the weekend, we have come to Pondicherry, and today we're gonna explore the French colony. We just had breakfast from Bread and Chocolate, which is a very famous outlet here, and yes, I'm gonna take you through the entire series of Pondicherry with me. Travel with PB series in Pondicherry, here we go. Literally every house is aesthetic in here, and we are currently getting a few pictures clicked in front of the colorful gates, and it's exactly how you must have seen Google or Instagram. You know, it's exactly like that. It's colorful, it's vibrant. Guys, this graffiti wall is everything. Do you like it? It's amazing, right?
Don't mean
that. Okay guys, Anushka is a little awkward in front of the camera, but behind the camera she's the best. You're the pro. But Vasudha, we miss you.
Oh,
that was just for the vlog. Know that this is like the photo hub, and we've already been to like two photo centers, photo hubs of Pondicherry. One was the embroidery center, second one was the Gratitude Hotel Center, and I mean, it's just too aesthetic to be at. I'm gonna list down all the photo spots that you'll get in Pondicherry, so stay tuned. Extremely exhausted and tanned as well. We're just 2 hours of travel.
Can you
my audience can definitely tell that I am tanned, because I mean, Kerala and Pondicherry back to back, and it's pretty much like 35 degrees Celsius. So now we're going to a hotel. What is the name of our hotel, guys?
Leh Royal Park.
Whatever that is. So, just need to rest a bit. We are pretty dehydrated as well.
What is the name of the restaurant?
D-Busy. D-Busy.
Guys, oh, please explain what you're doing.
So, basically, we were passing and I said, if this was our hotel, that would have been amazing. And actually, this is our hotel that we have booked.
You had to be there. It's a,
you had to be
one
there.
Of those moments.
Let's
go, guys. বল কি বলছিলি ট্যাকিদের মতো ট্যাকিদের মতো কি বলছিলি বল ট্যাকিদের মতো কি বলছিলি বল ও মাই গড ট্যাকিদের মতো
এইজন্য বলছি এখানে এসে বসে
বাবা তুই এইটা ফাঁকা বলে কথা বলতে পারছিস না গাইস
বি বুক
গাইস just so tiring. It's not even been, it's just been like 5 hours that we are out. It's so hot here in Pondicherry, but then again, I'm not complaining because we've got a great hotel, and my sister and Anushka, that's my one of my best friends, she's booked it. I mean, they have booked it together while I was sleeping. So, yes, I mean, all we need to do right now is just go to our rooms, freshen up a little bit, and then maybe go out for lunch and a few more sightseeing. you plan on visiting Auroville today, because I mean, if you're in Pondicherry, then this is one of those, you know, to-dos, among one of those to-dos. So yes, I mean, currently waiting for our rooms to get ready, and we shall jump in right on our beds. I mean, just to relax a little bit. So we are in the hotel, and it's an amazing property. I loved it. It's probably one of the best ones that I've been to so far. So I'm gonna show you. Gonna give you a quick room tour, and then we'll probably get changed and get going for our next destination, that is Auroville. 505. And here it is. That's my sister sitting right here. Is it a suite, Vidhi?
Yeah, junior suite.
It's a junior suite. Table, and there's a sofa. And along with that, we have the rooms. So let me get in. There's this cute storage area also. And I love the aesthetic of, decor. But the most important thing, that is the washroom. Very, very important. For a light fanatic like me, they've also provided. Yay! Bathing area. Here it is. The sage green aesthetic is something that really is catching my eye. Bed, a very cute lampshade, and yes, that's about it. I've stored my luggage there. So yes, I mean, I am very happy. Anushka is very happy. My sister is very happy. Actually, thanks to Anushka and my sister, because they were the ones who found this hotel out and booked it. Sad that you did not take my video, but I will. Guys, we are here at Auroville, and it's so hot, but it's pretty aesthetic. We haven't explored anything yet. We've just entered and stopped for a little coconut water break, dab break. So we're gonna do that and then explore Auroville. Kothay Matri Mandir?
You are here.
I think left naki? Naki shoja?
Right.
Guys, this is so peaceful. I mean, nothing but this sound and this sky. For somebody who's obsessed with skies, this is paradise, I guess. And we're slowly headed towards Matri Mandir. Guys, it's been about an hour, I guess. Every time we cross a signboard saying where Matri Mandir is, it says 15 minutes. But that 15 minutes hasn't come yet. The longest 15 minutes of our lives, guys. What is this? It's extremely hot out here, but now we've come to Rue Garden. It's one of the most famous eateries in Pondicherry, and we're gonna explore this, have lunch here, because I'm extremely hungry. Guys, Amraj ke car park kore ji ekta doba to click a picture of a graffiti. Ki bole Pondi ki
Lady Pondi graffiti.
It was very pretty, honestly, but the circumstances, though. We literally crossed. Ki bole ota ke English e? Doba ke English e ki bole bhai?
Jane uta doba hota. It generally looks like this. What? Our luck is bad. It had doba.
Graffiti Pondi or whatever lady. I don't know who that lady is, but she's there amidst. A drain.
Why is it a
এই জায়গা সানরাইজ পড়ছে বলে
আরেকটা রাস্তা আছে খুঁজে বার করতে
হবে এ আমাদের কি করতে হবে যেতে হবে গাইস আমার দিদি একটার পর একটা at this moment I'm so tired I can't even speak
we don't know what words are in
but yeah moment. Pondicherry is very beautiful that's for sure like honestly it's the photographer's paradise
acha Pondicherry beach road e ekta khub bhalo graffiti ache you have to go there
is it again on the drain in a wasteland
no.
under the river what is it
under the river Guys, save me.
Also,
Blink tries to, to ask
tries
for
to
help.
Need help.
All extremely tired from the walking at Auroville and then like the extreme heat. So honestly, my health has kind of degraded a little bit because I feel a little under the weather because I have been traveling a lot since last week. So and it has been like tremendous weather changes. So it's a little difficult on my health, but that's okay. Now we have come to Cafe Belmont to have dinner. Pretty decent cafe, and we've ordered some dinner for us. So we're gonna have that and then probably go back and sleep. You must. You understand me from my voice itself that she is not pretty well, but that's not going to hinder our trip because you know you only live once. Basically, we're discussing about our trip to Auroville. From our trip to Auroville, we've come to one conclusion that if you're not as stupid as us, please do take an auto ride for from the parking lot to the Mahalakshmi Mandir if you're willing to visit that. Because or else you will literally get sick because of the heat. What I meant to say was like if you're going to Auroville, yes, do consider that you will be spending about an hour or half an an hour and a half there. Honestly, if it was just walking in a good temperature, I mean good weather, that was okay. But Pondicherry is a place where the heat is like pro, ultra pro max, and you will
especially
be very
hot. Now it's very hot, 35 degrees.
Yeah, so let's have dinner and we will go back to our hotel, sleep, and then come back tomorrow with another exciting day of Pondicherry.